We got Maestro on the right. Y'all gonna flip on who going first.
My nigga Maestro got a cape on. Let's go, big bro.
That man, man.
Quiet down, quiet down.
Everybody listening? Hey, y'all in the back. Y'all in the back.
Hey, let him talk your shit, man.
I say, Stanker came looking for me. I'm thinking, do what's best for you. I went from 6'4 to the top nigga in 3 days. Shit, it's nothing left to prove. I went to sleep on my last opponent, nigga. The rest for you, cause when you sleep, you rest. Man, fuck this battle. I just came here to address your crew, but before we get into this, Midas touch penmanship. It's a few things from my last battle I think deserves some mention. And early on, I made it clear to Ice that I ain't no shit about battles in Houston. I thought niggas was tipping foes. He said, nah, they spitting bars to me. This was some new shit. He booked me, sent me the footage on my opponent. It was all about Chris and not another fucker on it. I had all three rounds ready by November. Shit, I was hungry, but then shit got funny when I saw a battle from that nigga Money. I shot a message, he hit my jack like, what's the deal, little homie? I say, look, I got this crack, right? It's similar to yours, and I ain't pushing shit without the blessing. You know, I ain't the whack type. He say, bro, let that shit go. Send everybody flying, and if it's good as you say shit, then everybody die. Cool, hung up the phone, started sparring by myself. I'm studying my weakness for the remaining time that was left. Stand your ground, I stood my ground. Shout at everybody in the fucking place. Niggas was eyes wide, smiling, you know that I'm a ducky face. I say through the rumbling in the crowd, I heard a nigga say, oh, he stole my waste management line. Shit, I'm protecting myself, so I'm like, damn, this is the perfect time. Stanker told me, oh, bro, great minds think alike. My nigga in my line. Okay, cool. Y'all saw what I did to 6-4. This here's the sequel. I come swarming to the bread, my nigga. I am a sequel. We in two different lanes, but if our lines were parallel, shit, well, that just makes us equal. But I'm off that. I say, bars and performance, my nigga, it's like a concert. Had to get it in with a pro, them other cons hurt. I hold the shotty like an umbrella, nigga, I'm funds worth. I'll bring it down and rain it on brothers. Hey, Mark, what the funds worth? Come on, man. Shoot.
God damn it.
Fuck out of here. Say, what them funds worth? Yeah. See, look here, nigga, it's a difference. What? Come on, bro.
I ain't talking to you.
Nigga, while you was doing push-ups, putting power behind your punches, I was in elementary, scrapping for reduced lunches, cause I got brass knuckles that go past chuckles. Those punches will be serious. You think that math snuck you, cause math stole serious and mash dose. But that bread you press me is going down. That's toast. But I got a question, bro. What the fuck possessed you to take off your shirt against Sinatra? What, you got your noodle saucy, Mr. Pasta? I say, you proud of that 7-year bid, Fleece Johnson? Get up off that gay shit. You just got knocked for the same shit a nigga like me that got away with. Just face it. Rest in peace, but where we from? Excuse me. Rest in peace, but where we from? Nigga, the clerk would have shot Mike Brown. No Swahili, blocker, blocker. That's just how the stoplight sound. You a dope nigga. But not right now. You scared of it? Cool. I'ma show you why I'm that clown now. Jackie said it earlier, but I did it better. I say, homie, act like he don't play that. Until I sock his face. Barnum and Bailey. I got them both locked at waist. Long strap, call me King Steel. I leave bodies crusty with the K. It ain't the nigga from Springfield. I say, yeah, that's nice. I say, I'd rather fight with nigga fuck hands. Cause if I show up with that Tommy, it ain't cause my niggas came in a crop dance. Nigga, fuck fans and everyone that's around you. If I would've saw, yeah, I know. If I would've saw what I just did before it, shit, I'd probably be scared of clowns too, but I'm off that. My young nigga hit me like, how you feel about this Stanker nigga? Shit, I don't know. Should I thank the nigga? Nope. Should I shank the nigga? Act like I fuck with him, hop on ship and walk the plank the nigga?
Shoot this nigga.
Yeah, he said, nah, kill him for the blessing, you know. Treat it like it's a stepping stone. But Stanker, you just that. Another nigga I'm stepping on. See, I peeped the way you move, my nigga, and you stepping wrong. I would say you put on for the hood, but you rapping wrong. South Park versus South Park? How? Nigga, this the hood I die for. Lafo, Crofo, Rodfo. The only reason that I come outside for, but it's some shit that I don't understand. I know you rap a lot, but we supposed to have a South Park coalition, and you rather bring menace to the clan. We supposed to show no kinks in our armor, but you give these niggas the upper hand. We supposed supposed to hand out nosebleeds together, nigga. But I spy the bitch in you from the upper stands.
Yeah.
Now, peep how you did this. Yeah. I know. Yeah. I know. Shoot. I say, now, peep how you did this. What was it, Stanker? You didn't want to see a new cat shine? I'm 10 years younger than you, and we on the same level? Does that boggle your mind? Facts. Jesus. I say, Jesus. Just pick the date. And I'll put BC on my back and bring it farther with time, because you old fruits just been juiced up. Now it's time to bottle that wine. I say, think it caps, my nigga, Stanker.
Yo, word.
It is ever clear that you dead in here.
Yo.
I'm about to bring the champ pain, and it's clearly not a wedding here.
Take a shot, nigga.
I ain't speaking old English, nigga. No. Make sure you get in here, because if vodka, see rocks, we see shots. I pop tops, it ain't a can of beer. Now that thug shit y'all talk is old to me, and I'm beyond that. See the G and me move in silence, my nigga. Kanye, and I ain't a stingy nigga. Hey, I say, look, y'all say yelling niggas for weak, but trust me, I've been in wars too, and I ain't a stingy nigga. Whiskey, you see these bars too. Hey, yeah, I know. I say I hate to see you die. Stanker, but your time's in the past. Rest in peace, King. I just came to put the crown in the bag, maestro.
Let's go, nigga.
Nah, fuck that. Nah, fuck that.
Yo.
I say I'm on a mission. Cold word? Shit, I don't have one. I just do this. That mean if Stanker move, then you grab, son. He make a sound, then you stab, son. If I lose, hold him for ransom, get my 300 back from ammo, and they can have, son. Yo. See, I get it how I live.
What?
And I ain't never been to college, bitch. With prestige, you killed the smallest pit. But you knew you had a bully, my nigga. Just acknowledge it. Dog sick. But ain't that why you come to vets, though? You still petty competition. Simplified, that's Petco. Let's go. I say, yeah, I know. See, you was focused on that PBS. But I roll with animals. This is Arthur. And fuck that chest kick from New Orleans. I'm ready to die about this 300, my nigga. This is Paul.
Yeah.
I'm ready to die about this 300, my nigga. This is Sparta. I say, you sat in that cell for how long and got 2 visits? Now, that's some tough shit. But word to my nigga J-Tal, when I got home, my first option would have been the muff shit.
Yeah.
Hey, but I ain't sit that big, so it ain't nothing for me to speak on, but... That's fine. I say, I ain't sit that big, so it ain't nothing for me to speak on, but... 1, 2, and 2 visits? Never mind. Goddamn, this teeth strong. I say, Stanker, my nigga, real shit between me and you. You nice. No. But you got bars. I got bars. But it's a difference between you and I. Shit, I once had a battle with Jesus. Loser had to be crucified. Maestro, nigga.
I hate when niggas say they gonna blast this way.
Mm-hmm.
Might start all on Facebook saying he gonna put me in the trash today.
Mm-hmm.
But I only took this battle to give me some cash today, cause me versus Maestro is not a fair fight. That's like Clash's Clay versus Jazzy Faye. When I'm in your house, it's good times. I'm looking for that China White, that chopper, long like JJ. So when it start clapping, you're not gonna hear dynamite. It's gonna be ugly like Wilma. Cause you dealing with a crook, man. Cause if I'm starving, I'm in your house with an appetite like Book. You a bitch like Wilma.
Sure.
The type I'm getting plenty, I'm moving on up. They compare me to James Evans, how I protect the penny. My paper stacking. So hoes be wanting more ham. I'm a vet when it come to cooking crack. So I ain't talking scholarships when I say I got programs.
Shoot!
I don't like others, yo gal. My knife cutter, the only way Battle Coliseum gon' fly like a plane. If Iceman pay me and Kaiser to build it up, cause we the right brothers. I mean, you get it? Right brothers. First brothers to make a plane. Shout out to the South Twins, cause you can't compare real gas to propane.
Use
a no name. So for this battle, I gave you a discount, but my advice spit nice, cause every discount, cause when I'm rapping, When I'm rapping, I demand respect. So quiet, child. My hitman said he'll charge me $1,000 for you. I tossed him a bank. Now that's how you bow, bow. If them wheels of fortune on your ride, I'ma slide by your farm and put the solace on the Mac and let it rain. Now that's what I call a quiet storm. You say you from my hood. You say you from my hood. And you known to make it spark, but we mall style gorillas and ain't shit easy about taking a walk in the park. So if you walk in the park, you gonna leave with some awesome scars to save your kids from the street. You gonna need more than a crossing guard. I mean, wait. Let's talk about this jail shit.
Talk to
7 years. I did it. Day for day, nigga. You be stealing balls and riding dick. That's kind of gay, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm in love with them drums. I ain't talking 808, nigga. With this chopper, they call me Zeus. Because if I squeeze, I'll leave a lightning bolt through this G like the Gatorade suit.
Oh, yeah.
So keep talking how you hustle for that cheesecake. How you carry weight till your knees break? How you Akeem Olajuwon one when you serving them green paints? Cause I will creep in your house while you sleep, put your brains in a blender and pour it in a cup. Now that's what I call a dream shake. My team, great. I was songs blasting the stereo, kid. I told Iceman I was gonna get this dub. Yeah. Then you told Iceman you was gonna get the W too. Well, for lying, your kids gonna get taxed when my goons come to carry your kids. But you put up a lot of broccoli, but you knew better than to come to this battle looking all sloppy. I mean, you fat, gory, fuck, you smell like spar, you muscle, your platoon trash, your face shaped like a baboon ass, my homie suit, you smell like a mixture between wiener water and bologna juice, let the lion speak. I feel like James standing next to you, you feel like a giant beast. Y'all get it? James and the Giant Peach. That movie was PG-13. Sue Whoop, I'm bloody. I've been a PG since I was 13. That green again, T bag. Think you can beat me, T? You full of that caffeine. Your mama fat as fuck. She built like a baby cow. This dick make that caffeine. This dick make that calf fiend, but if you feel disrespected and you think I'm sweeter than a cinnamon roll, then test me. And I'ma cut slices of fat off you and send them to your friends. Now that's how you cinnamon roll. I mean, I'm way out of your league. My bars inspire rappers. You hard on the outside, but inside you soft and sweet. Pineapple. I mean, it's a game of chess.
Yeah.
It's a game of chess, and Maestro, you an easy pun. A nigga sell you anything, and you'll buy it like easy pun. I mean, I grew up on the block.
Yeah.
Hustling, selling white. Raised by my cousin Squinky.
Yeah.
For murder, he doing 40 to life.
Yeah.
I mean, what you know about standing in front of a judge? She hotter than a blaze. Your baby mama said, snitch, because you got a little daughter to raise.
And
she can't do it by herself. She can't do it by herself. But the crime, I didn't do it by myself. So,
hold on, man.
Talk to him. Breach.
She can't do it by herself. The crime, I didn't do it by myself. Even though my bullets wasn't the one that hit the nigga, I took the charges all by myself. So my baby mama left me. Right leather, she didn't bother. Mentally, I was fucked up. My little girl calling another nigga father.
Yeah.
But the shit made me harder. Now I'm giving niggas the blues. I went from being broke to rocking $1,000 shoes. I paid my dues. On that curb, damn it, my nerves. Damn it, cause you don't know a motherfucking thing about struggling if you ain't never ate potty meat, dried noodles, or syrup.
Wait.
That's how you do it.
Come on, girl.
Hey, so if you disrespect, So if you disrespect, I'm going casket shopping. Yeah. I'm gonna buy your mama, your wife, and your exercise. But don't worry, once them three bitches bury, you getting cut up without doing the exercise. So fat boy, relax, boy, because if I react, boy, it's going to look like a scene of animals when they attack, boy, because I'm a grizzly bear. The concrete jungle is where I slept nights. I don't care if you're squaw strapped, because your campfire not going to stop me from invading your campsite. I'm going to campfire, stream site. I live that vamp life. Me and Mom, we don't come outside until the sundown. When I invade homes, I lay mom, pop, sister, brother, and son down.
Spit that shit, man.
I said, I need money. And my squad crazy. It's a crew thing. You think we was kidding Saddam because the ammo gang? I don't know who's saying.
Come on, man.
Talk that shit,
nigga.
My flow high. So you and Jack Boy? I swear to God, y'all about to share this loss. Can't lean on my shooter. Yeah. So when I show up to the door knocking with check, it ain't publishing clearing house, but I'm clearing house. I'm in the IRA uniform. I'm a gangster. So in the streets, people will never see you in our form. Let me say that again. I said, I'm a gangster. I'm in the IRA uniform. In the streets, people will never see you in our form. So please, man, out my sight, leave, man, because I'm like a house with an AC unit connected to it. I'm cool. I don't need fans. This nigga say that when he re-up, he bought so much dope that to pick it up, he need a forklift. He lying, because from the looks of thing, he only picking up food to his mouth, and it's forklift. So if you trip, I'ma tell Small to pass me my shovel and bag, cause when I go behind T and draw ASK, him surviving gonna be a hell of a time.
Shooters!
It's over, man.
Ammunition gangland!